There's something magical about print to me still. I mean, there's a smell to a book that's special. I would like to own and collect and just have things like this is a very dangerous area for me.